Hey guys, welcome
Hello.
Back to our channel. This is me, Rima.
And this is Jaley.
And we are going to be watching today a song from the film Pokiri. I know some of you guys have recommended this in your comments, so we're going to be checking it out. And so this song stars Mahesh Babu, who is a very, very big, very, very well-known Telugu actor, and Ileana Cruz. And the song is called Gala Gala Paratuna. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. But yeah, we're going to check it out and then we're going to let you know what our thoughts are. So ready? 1, 2, 3, play.
It was funky. I like it.
Hey, I like the steps. I can do this.
Yeah.
After Natu, yeah. I can do this. జల జల జారుతుంటే కన్నీరల గల గల పారుతున్న గోదారిల జల జల జారుతుంటే కన్నీరల నా కోసమై నువ్వల కన్నీరులా మారదా నాకెందుకో ఉన్నది హాయిగా నా కోసమై నువ్వల కన్నీరులా మారదా నాకెందుకో ఉన్నది గల గల పారుతున్న గోదారిల జల జల జారుతుంటే కన్నీరల గల గల పారుతున్న గోదారిల So happy.
Yeah.
Gala paruthunna godarila. Wonder where they are. Like, what
I know. They were transported from a beach to like a farm. Gala gala paruthunna godarila.
What?
I understand this part.
I know. No subtitles needed. Like good color coordination.
Yeah, it's planned.
ಸ್ವಾಳರಾಗಮ ಮೇಳ ತಾಳಮ ಗೀತಮ ಕನ್ನೀಟಿ ಸಂವಡಿ ಹಾಯಿಗುನ್ನದಿ
ಏಮೈನಾ
Jala jala jarutunte kannirala gala gala paruthunna godarila. And this. All right, so that was it.
Oh, that ended so abruptly.
Okay. I don't know if it was my video or did it just end?
It just ended. It's done.
Yeah, he was just like, this is the end.
wave on out of here.
I know. So what did you think? What did you think of the song?
It was a lot more chill. So the only kind of frame of reference I have at this point is Not To. And from what little I know of Bollywood, hopefully with this channel, I'll learn a lot more. I always thought it was very like quick dance movements, very intense coordination. And so it was interesting seeing something like a lot more lax. I was trying to figure out if he was trying to court her, like they're not quite together yet, but like it's just like this flirty thing going on.
Yeah. I was kind of wondering about that too. I think we might have to again see the context from the film, because a lot of times what I know about Indian cinema, I'm not specific to like you, I'm learning, guys, we're just learning more about Tamil, Telugu and South Indian films. But I think a lot of the narrative kind of builds through songs. So it's possible that they are like, this is a fantasy sequence. It's very possible because they're not actually present. And there are times where he disappears or she disappears.
Yeah.
So I do think it's maybe part of their imagination, but maybe the two of them are into each other because there's a lot of hesitancy. Like he's trying to touch her and she's all like, I don't know about that. You know, like, so there's a lot of, maybe this is not when they're like, you know, they haven't maybe proposed to each other. They haven't really become a couple yet. Maybe it's the initial stages of I'm falling in love with you or I have a giant crush on you. I don't know. Mm-hmm. So it is like you were saying, very flirtatious. And I don't know where the backdrop was, right? Like,
yes. Yeah. And then it looked like a romance novel with the orange little sunset. But
I know.
It's interesting that like, it was minimal dancing, but it was still like coordinated dancing. Like he went back to the little steppies on the beach and had some choreography in it that was like repeated.
Yeah.
But
yeah, for sure. I think this is the kind of choreography you and I could totally do. Like just, you know, do, 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 do. Yeah, we could do that.
He definitely had like an earlier 2000s vibe with the style and
And especially with the girls, like the crop tops and all that she was wearing, like you could totally tell this is very 2000s. And no, but I mean, obviously he's known to be a very good looking actor. He's probably considered one of the most handsome actors, if I'm not mistaken. And we could see that. And obviously she's gorgeous. So both of them are a very good looking couple on screen. I don't know if they've done more films together. Guys, let us know in the comments if there are other films that these two actors have done together. But definitely it was a romantic duet, so, and very like it did make me think of a lot of like Backstreet Boys and those slow like 90s hip-hoppy sort of dance number, or not dance numbers but romance numbers, I guess.
I'm all I can think of is like Want It That Way, like tell me why, like that kind of
I think this was cute, this was fun. I mean, it would be interesting to see in the context of the film what this song means, and do they get together, do they not. So so guys, this was our reaction to Gala Gala. I think one of you had recommended this from the film Pokiri. Tell us if we should watch the film, and we'll try and see if we can. And what other songs of Mahesh Babu or of Ileana, or any songs in general do you want us to react to? Please do that. And please like and subscribe. Subscribe to our channel. We're a new channel and we want to do more content for you guys. So please show us some love by subscribing. All right. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Thanks. Bye.